For question 32, we check scientists 1 and 2's description of the composition of the mantle rocks. And we can see that scientist 1 says that by weight, water vapor accounts for 75% of the total gas output in mantle rocks. Whereas scientist 2 says that by weight, carbon dioxide and water vapor each account for 45% of the total gas output when it comes to mantle rocks. So both scientists 1 and 2 would agree that mantle rocks do contain water. So the answer is C.